Addicts aren't bad people trying to get good. They're sick people. Recovery from drug addiction is the process of an individual trying to get well. They don't belong to a particular race or exist only in certain parts of the country. They are lawyers, farmers, athletes, doctors, career professionals, soldiers, mothers and grandmothers who struggle with drug dependence on a daily basis. They are proof that addiction doesn't discriminate, but thankfully, neither does recovery.